To sell my 1934 Rickenbacker guitar. I'm hoping to sell this guitar today for about $2,600. But the minimum I'll take probably is about
Uge che surkhi bhari ravi mrudu hemantano purvama guru che nabha swachha swachha disati एके नथी वादळी ठंडो ही मघरो वहे अनिलशो उत्साहने प्रेरतो जे उत्साह भरी दिसे शुकौडी गाता मीठा गीतडा या कुंदेन्दु तुषार हार धवला या शुभ्रवस्त्रावृता या वीणा वरदंड मंडितकरा या श्वेत पद्मासना या ब्रह्मांचुत शंकर प्रभुतिभिः देवै सदा वंदिता सामां पातु सरस्वती भगवती निशेष जाद्यापहा त्यां दूर दूर नजरे उड़ती पड़े छे ने अश्व ऊपर चढ़ी नर कोई आवे टोड़े वड़ी मुख विकासी उभा रही ने अश्व ने कुतूहले सहुबाल जोता स्मरामि हृदि संस्फुरदात्मतत्त्वं सचित् सुखं परमहंस गतिं तुरीयं यत् स्वप्न जागर सुषुप्तम वैति नित्यं तद् ब्रह्म निष्कलमहं न च भूतसङ्गः मधुर समय तेरे खेतरे शेलडीना रमत कृषि वलोना बाल नाना करे छे कमलवत गणी ने बाल ना गाल राता रवि निज करते नी ऊपरे फेरवे छे कर चरण कृतं वा कायजं कर्मजं वा श्रवण नयनजं वा मानसं वा पराधं विहितम विहितं वा सर्वमेतत्क्षमस्व जय जयकाराभ्ये श्री महादेव शंभो वृद्ध माता ने तात तापे छे सगड़ी करी अहो केवू सुखी जोड़ू करताए निर्म्यू दिसे गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णु गुरुर् देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर् साक्षात् परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः धीमे उठी शिथिल करने नेत्र निपास राखी वृद्धा माता नयन नबड़ा फेरवी ने जुए छे ने तेनोए प्रिय पति हजू शांत बैसी रही ने जोता गातो सगड़ी परनो देवता फेरवे छे
I don't want to let it go for that shape, so...
शांताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं सुरेशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभांगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनं योगभिर्ध्यानगम्यं वंदे विष्णु भवभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनाथं रसे हवे दे भरिपात्र बाई प्रभु कृपाए न किए भराशे सुखी रहे बाई सुखी रहो सौ तमारी तो आशीष मात्र मांगू साहित्य संगीत कला विहीन साक्षात पशु पृच्छ विषाणहीन तृणं न खादं नापि जीवमान तद्भागधेयं परमं पशूनां
something you don't see very often. So is this actually called a guitar or a lap steel? It's a lap steel, but it is a guitar. You know, it's six strings, same notes as a regular guitar. I mean, this is the beginning of electric guitars. This is the first solid stuff with an electric pickup in it. A lot of people think that the Fender Telecaster and the Les Paul are the first solid body guitar, but actually Rickenbacker made the first solid body guitar.
Okay.
Rickenbacker guitars gave birth to rock and roll pretty much. Being able to amplify a guitar loudly is what did it.
So it's 1934?
Yeah, 1934, 35, they added another knob over there. And, you know, it's a solid piece of aluminum. Still, Rickenbacker's they changed that to a CK later on, and Rickenbacker's, we know it.
Can you play this thing?
I can make an attempt at it if you want to hear what it sounds like.
Okay.
I'm sure it needs to be tuned really bad.
I just want to make sure it works.
Yeah, you can totally plug it in and
see what it sounds like here.
Later on, a lot of electric Rickenbacker has been played by bands like The Who. And I know Pete Townsend probably smashed 50 of them there, you know, a week. But they were always really cool guitars, have a very distinct sound and a real big part of music history.
So how much does something like this go for?
The ones that are out there that are pretty much the Rickenbackers. But as far as lap steels go, this is the lap steel. This one's getting a little tarnished up, it's got a couple little changed parts. This has probably changed. This era, this probably would have been nickel plated. This is just regular chrome. It's missing a couple little inlays. It's been played, but it's all still intact. So, I mean, I would say anywhere between $2,500 and $2,500 for this one.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks, Jesse, man. You're the best.
Very seldom ever see these Rickenbackers like this, especially to see one in playing in good shape is kind of a rarity.
All right, so how much do you want for it now?
Since you said 25, how about 2,000?
How about, no, he said like 2,025. In that price range. So if I pay $2,000, the odds are I will make nothing.
Okay.
I'll give you $1,200.
You know, it is a really old guitar. How about $1,700?
$1,500. That's cash money. Any more than that, there's nothing in it for me. That's the tops I am going to go with this.
I could take $1,500.
Okay, $1,500.
Perfect.
All right, Buck John, don't break it.
Meet you over there.
This is a great buy for the shop.
People still play this.